Hiya guys, Manny Martins Gaming here and welcome back to another Train Simulator 2021. Happy New Year to you all. Hope you had a lovely Christmas and a good New Year. Couldn't really do much, could we, because of the situation we're in. But I hope you all had a good one. So yeah, 2021. I wonder what this year is going to have to offer. Hopefully this virus clears off this year pretty quick. It should do now. They got the vaccination sorted out, so we'll just see how things go on. So the first video of 2021, and we're going to be taking a journey along the Settle to Carlisle route. I've already driven been on this route, but not with this. I've been taking advantage of the sale, which is on Steam. It ends on the 5th of January at 10 a.m. And I've been aboard the Duchess of Sutherland. So we're going to take this for a trip along the Settle to Carlisle route. So I hope you all enjoy. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And let's get underway. So let's get some doors open. So we'll be calling at Appleby, Langworthy, Luxembourg and Kirk's World, on White and Carlisle. We've got lights on. This is a career scenario, so we'll see what we can do to get some points. Bring that up because it's Steam. And let's get underway. So our first stop is Langworthy in 10 miles.
Thank you.
Bit of a garage view. I'm hoping this year, depending on how COVID goes, is to take a trip up to York and visit the National Railway Museum. If we manage to get up there, I should be recording that. Record the trip up and record the Railway Museum, and I'll upload that to the channel. Yeah, so we'll have a bit more steam this year in the videos. Slow down quite nice. Lovely engine. Duchess of Sutherland. Yeah, I think this was off. I think it was something like 65% off. Yeah, I got it for £4.49 I think I bought it for. Nice to have the AWS on it as well. I love the sound of the whistle. Lovely fire on the go in there. Handsome. Yeah, looking forward to the journey to York, to the National Railway Museum. Seen loads of footage of it on YouTube, and it's a definite must for this year. Probably going around about springtime. Just hopefully this virus goes away. So our first stop coming up, Langwifby. Very enjoyable route to drive this is, to set up to Carlisle line. Very pretty. Doors open. What a stunning locomotive. LMS crew. Built Let me read that. Is that 1938? I can't read that. So our next station after this will be Luxembourg and Kirkoswald. Hard to pronounce that. Right on. Not talking? Okay. Thank you also to my recent subscribers. Very, very much appreciated. Welcome to the channel. I hope you enjoy what's going to be coming in future videos. In the next few weeks, we're going to be cracking on with Forest Lake Railway again. Ready to depart. This is a very, very, very enjoyable locomotive to drive. Looks good, sounds good. It's steam. I might have a look after this video in the Steam store and see if Mallard is on sale. If it is, I'll get it. Definitely do like to take advantage of the sales. I may do a quick drive video one day, guys, with Duchess of Sutherland and put some Armstrong Powerhouse C1 carriages behind, and we'll take a run from Penzance to Plymouth. So our next station coming up is Laxenby and Kirkoswald. Perfect stop. Lovely. Laxenby. What we got going on down here? Any pallets, anyone? Perfect firewood. Look at Bedford or something, is it? Look at Bedford front to it. There's an allotment going on. A floating allotment. Okay. Thinking about getting an allotment this year. There's a load of plots opened up not far from where we live, and it's £25 a year, which I think is pretty good. It's nice to grow your own veg as well. At least letting you know where it's all come from and what's gone into it. Right, we'll do a cab departure of this one. Thank you. stunning. Absolutely stunning. Love it. Yes, definitely need to do more steaming videos. Right, let's catch some more flies. Next stop, I'm gonna fight. Nearly up to speed. Lovely. This is one of these scenarios you don't want to end. Yeah, so I think in another video we'll have this with a load of Armstrong Powerhouse C1 carriages. Probably in, I don't think I'll do West Coast Railways. We've already seen them. I'll have a look and see what else there is to offer. Then we'll take a run from Penzance to Plymouth on a stop. I'll do a stopping service, but it'll be a quick drive. That'll save me messing around with the scenarios then. Yeah, that'd be pretty nice. Take the Duchess of Sutherland through Cornwall. I love that whistle. Not doing too bad on the old points either, 600 points. I normally end up losing a load through speeding and all sorts. Love it. And you gotta love an engine shed. I think that after when we get onto Forest Lake Railway again, I'll have to try and find this shed. We'll put this in it somewhere along the line. That's nice, quite a nice shed that is. Blimey, that signal box is bright, isn't it? Crikey. Yeah, that's nice. I think we'll... Which side do we want? I want to get a view of it. Going past. Get a picture there as well. How are we doing? Still loading. Yeah, wait till the Duchess gets around there and we'll have a screenshot. So I hope you're enjoying this as much as I am. I'm loving it. I'm loving it. Arrived early, we're on time. Way on time. Actually early for a train change. I'm driving the steam locomotive and we're early. Crikey, that's rare. So our next and final stop after this will be at Carlisle. What a lovely sound. Wish I had smell-o-vision. I love this view. I think that's the most points I've got in a career scenario. nice with a class 37 going past. Now approaching Carlisle. Wow. What a lovely scenario. Welcome to Carlisle. And we've ended with some points. Fantastic. Well, I love that. That was absolutely fantastic, that was. I hope you enjoyed it as well. If you did, give it a thumbs up, or if you didn't like it, then, give it a thumbs down. We've all got our own likes and dislikes, as I keep saying. That was very, very, very good indeed. Let's see what points we get for this one. So I think the next video coming up will take this with some Armstrong Powerhouse carriages from Penzance to Plymouth. And we'll only do certain stops. We'll stop at St. Urf, Redruth, Truro, St. Austell, then we'll go Bodmin Parkway, and well, that will all come on the next video. It's been a long day, driver. We have arranged for someone to move your train from here. Go and grab yourself a hot cup of tea. Scenario complete, and we've ended with 928 points. That's the most I've ever got. Okay, guys, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. I shall be back in a few days with another video for you. In the meantime, take care, stay safe out there, and happy gaming. See you later, guys. Thank you very much. I'm out of here.